Yes, Team Fortress 2. Some people said that something's going on with the game about a year now, which I don't really see what's wrong with the game. Like, I don't know if they got rid of it from Steam or whatever store you could get the game at. But what I do know, which some of y'all are going to probably be surprised about, which, did you guys know that Team Fortress 2 was supposed to get a TV show by Adult Swim? Which, if y'all want to know how I know this, well, there was like a rumor that was going around about like, I don't know, like 11, 10 years ago, like 2012, 2013, that, they were doing a crossover with Adult Swim for celebrating like 11, 13 years of that channel. But I think the reason why they only did that because, well, one, they want to put a show out there for Adult Swim. Get the cast from the game to voice their roles for the show. Three, have 15-minute episodes like Robot Chicken. Four, didn't even know what day they want to air it, but Adult Swim actually pulled the plug and said, yep, we're not going to put this show on Adult Swim because, they actually said, okay, no 15-minute episodes to air on TV. But anyway, guys, do you guys wish we should got the show? If so, why should we get a Team Fortress 2 TV show on Adult Swim? Let me know down in comments below, and I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.